Oh, hey, you caught me, or I caught you. Bill Rogers here, Coruway.com, at Bald Guy Climate. And I'm here because I just moved in. This is the Mills at Salmon Falls, Rollinsford, New Hampshire. And moving reminds me of the topic of our time together with Alan and Lonnie, which is jumping into possibility. I've been jumping a lot, moving boxes up and down these steps. But one of the things that I've been thinking about, because I've got this renewed sense of what I do. Two things with storytelling. One is what you have to say, and the other is what are you doing? We do mission-based media here, which means we find the cause in the activity. We find the people behind the story. This weekend, Chris Brogan wrote about how if you want to tell your story, find the people you serve and find out what their story is, and find how you are connected to the story of the people you serve, because your story is probably contained in their story. That's a lot of stories, but it's my story, and I'm sticking to it. So welcome to our new abode. So moving brings new possibilities, new prospects, and new partners.
Hi there.
Tim and Candace here with the secret agency, Secret No More. So what do you guys do?
We're a small graphic design agency. We do print publications and marketing materials.
Cool. And now new media.
Exactly.
In some ways, that's what we're doing here, finding connections. New abode. The edit suite. So when I think of what we do, mission-based media, finding your story, presenting it to an audience, I think the key to all of this is connection. We've done work for people all over the world, from the President of the United States to people with disabilities. And I think the common thread is how are we connected? Connections, battery connections.
So as you create your videos, think about what am I doing and how is that connected to the people I serve.
I'd like to connect with you at Bald Guy Climate, Coruway.com. We'll find each other. We'll talk. We'll discover the connections. Aha! Uh-huh.